Man Ghoul, I thought of this incredible move.
It's incredible.
Won't happen. Last time, he just didn't sit still enough and his face got in the way. See, first, I go like this. You grab the forehead with one hand. Then he will use his hands to take your hand off. Taking advantage of the situation, you take your free hand to punch him in the stomach, thereby utilizing the element of surprise, like this.